Hello friends, welcome to The Winning Side, a detailed pre-match analysis that will help you select your best winning team. Today we focus on the fourth one-day international to be played between Sri Lanka and India in Sri Lanka. India is leading the series 3-0. Some of the few highlights and updates that will help you select your best winning team are as follows. Upul Tharanga is out for the match due to a ban. Dinesh Chandimal will be out for the match as he is facing an injury. Kapu Gedra would be the captain for the Sri Lankan team. Coming to the teams, we go in with Niroshan Dikwela as the wicketkeeper for the team. The batsmen would include Virat Kohli, Shikhar Dhawan, the inform and centurion of the last match, Rohit Sharma, and Lahiru Thiramane. The all-rounders would include Angelo Matthews, Akshar Patel, and Milinda Sirivardhana. The bowlers would include Bhuvneshwar Kumar, the inform Jasprit Bumrah, and Akila Dhananjaya. Coming to the captain and the vice captain, we go in with the inform and the centurion Rohit Sharma as the captain, and the Sri Lankan Akila Dhananjaya as the vice captain for the team. As per our analysis, we would also like to suggest and inform you that India would make some unexpected changes. There are chances of Shardul to be included for the next ODI. That's our winning side for this match. For more updates, do subscribe to our channel, The Winning Side. Thank you.